this bloke, he's lying on a chaise lounge and such, yeah, and he's sort of sprawled, like, you know, you see in old-fashioned films. And that was it, basically. As soon as the old light hit him, it was... You know what I mean? I don't know how many rounds each person sort of fired, but at least it put him on his ass, and that was him at the game.
Two to three magazines were then emptied into him, and the sound was deafening, and he twitched and vomited his life away on the carpet.